Hello everyone, my name is Dominono, and welcome to Mass Effect Andromeda. We're off to a terrible start already because the game has crashed twice. Before it's even got out of the fucking intro cinematic.
Every great moment in our history began with a dream.
The dream of this game actually being playable at some point.
Each bold leap forward was achieved by those willing to do anything to attain it.
Except render the cutscene in a remarkable fashion.
We are... all of us, leaving behind families, homes, the very birthplace of our species.
Thank you, Megatron.
Some for discovery, to see the unknown. Others for a new start.
I'd like to see that new start. Right now, this is very known
today,
because I've seen it multiple times.
Whatever our reasons, we take the first steps toward a new future for humanity.
Nice hair.
Today, we begin to make our dream reality.
Yeah, it looked fine in the promotional art, too. It's kind of, like, looking at it now, it's kind of crucible. In the year 2185, humanity lives in a golden era of interstellar travel. Our discovery of ancient alien ruins on Mars propelled our understanding of science and technology ahead by thousands of years. While many now enjoy the newfound freedom and challenges of exploration in the Milky Way, others look to even more distant stars. For the 100,000 adventurers embarking on this one-way voyage, the future begins in... Andromeda. Mass Effect Andromeda. Haven't heard great things, to be honest. But, you know, it's been out for a few days. And I want to see it for myself. Plus, you know, I played through all three of the other ones. The very least I can do is give Andromeda a shot. I want it to be good. I really, really want it to be good. I mean, I'd settle for it being okay. I might be a bit disappointed by the end if it's just okay, but right now, all I want is to fucking play it. So if you could please get through this without dying on me again. Sort of here-ish is where it died last time, which was a good, like, 4 minutes ahead of the first go, which died in 30 seconds. What do you know? We're into unknown territory now. Although that kind of looks like a big goofy face. Andromeda Galaxy, destination, Habitat 7 Helios Cluster. Sure, why not? Ooh, this actually looks like it's in-game. Amazing. Disclaimer, my machine's not powerful enough to run everything at max, so if that's a deal-breaker for you, then I do apologize. Oh, and I've customized my people in advance, I didn't mention that. Hyperion Cryogenics. The fucking... really? Oh, yeah, that's right. I forgot I made my character look like Becky Lynch from WWE. Mostly because I found that hair color in the edit.
Deep breaths. You're gonna want to take it easy.
Am I?
Taking it easy for 600 years.
Rider, Recon Specialist, Pathfinder Mission Team.
Pathfinder Team, eh? The ones finding us a home.
I guess so.
Make it somewhere tropical, nice, warm ocean, summer year-round.
I can try.
A cup of coffee first.
Do you want to go at like a consistent frame rate? Yeah, that looks nice. That's probably a photo, though. Or some kind of holo thing.
The process saw the Andromeda Initiative evaluate thousands of potential habitable planets within the galaxy.
I'm worried about the fact that the frame rate is just shit. And, like, it's on medium, and it doesn't look very good.
Look here.
Fucking frostbite. Blimey, the textures are not generous. No Asari allowed.
Sounds so easy, doesn't it?
Sounds alright. Tone choice. Emotional, logical, casual, professional. Yeah, I heard they got rid of the Paragon Renegade system. Casual, professional. Who are you? Are you casual or professional? Let's go with casual.
I hope not. Signed up for a little adventure before we settle down.
Well, buckle up. Sounds like you'll get your wish.
Yeah?
Over here now? The Pathfinder wants you all on your feet right away. He said mission ready within the hour.
Any idea why?
No, but I'm guessing that's where your adventure comes in. Okay.
What was that?
Out. Just one more thing before I send you on your way. Let's test your SAM implant. Sam, are you monitoring? Sam, are you online?
Yes, Dr. Tapero. Good morning, Ryder. Are you feeling well?
What the fuck are you? What was that? People are just flashing in front of the... Like, models are just flashing in front of the screen. That's not right. Fucking hell. Mass Effect 3 didn't look this bad. I'm excited, still thawing. Oh, okay, so that's a question, and that continues the branching. Huh. That's pretty useful. I like this system, at the very least.
I just need a second to get my bearings. What's this about my implant?
A routine check. After being in stasis, we want to make sure the connection's still live.
As the team's mission computer, your well-being is my primary concern.
Assuming the implants work as advertised, Sam sees what you see, in theory. We won't know for sure until we get you in the field. How are you feeling, otherwise?
Why is your lip sync so bad? And also your voice acting.
I'm ready to get to it.
I'm excited.
I detect an increased level of adrenaline in your system. The neural implant is functioning properly.
Can't explore space without my coffee.
You're all done. Let's get you on your way. Though you may want to hang around while we revive your brother. It always helps to see a familiar face.
I don't like the sound of that.
No, I don't either. But then that could just be the quality. What the fuck is that shit? We just crashed into a big space coral reef. Was nobody driving this thing? Actually, I suppose it makes complete sense for a ship like this to be on autopilot for most of its trip. Oh my god, it's slow as... Jesus. Yep, my mouse works. Press Alt to look. Oh, okay, that's the... examine space. Okay. Fucking hell. I may have to...
I'm at the cryo bay. Brace for a reset.
Don't brace for proper lip sync, though.
Everyone okay?
I guess.
So. What happened?
We're not sure. Sensors are scrambled.
Great.
But it's good to see you're up. Feels like centuries since we spoke.
This is the Pathfinder. Mission teams continue preparations. Cora, Riders, report to the bridge.
You heard him. Let's get...
We have a problem over here. It's Scott Ryder.
No. Oh no, my brother, who I made look like a pro, honest, I swear, in the fucking things. Okay, oh my god. Why does it feel so slow? Okay, that can't be a good thing. Well, it feels a little less slow now. I say as I immediately turn and make it slow as shit. Oh boy, I'm gonna need to restart it in order to throw out some of those. Mass Effect 1. Didn't look this fucking janky. Maybe I'm just rose-tinted on that. It probably did. 2 and 3 definitely didn't. Not impressed.
All connections check out.
Is he alive?
Ryder,
is my brother okay?
Will I care?
Fine. His vitals are strong, but the revival procedure was interrupted.
Okay.
When can he wake up?
We don't want to rush it. Sam.
My connection to Scott's implant was suspended. However, his pulse, respiration, and brain activity are all normal.
To be on the safe side, we'll need to keep him in a low-level coma for a while. Then let his body regain consciousness naturally.
Okay.
He'll be fine.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks, Lexi. Keep us updated.
Why do your Omni tools look so shit?
Whenever you're ready to go.
Okay. Oh, hey, look at that. You actually go over there. Oh my god, it's slow as shit. Jesus. I am so unimpressed. What are you nerds up to?
Hey there. Hell of a wake-up call, huh? Didn't expect that bursting out of stasis.
No, well, me neither.
Two of us.
Fucking hell, the textures are just... The shadows disappear if you get too close. That's fucked up. This is made on Frostbite engine. All the others were made of Unreal. Here's a note. Unreal handles better. Fucking hell. Ironically.
Morning, Ryder. Or afternoon. Or I don't know.
Whatever you want, low poly head man. Fucking god, I am so not happy already. Jesus. Upsidaisy.
What's wrong?
Got a surge power reading.
Great. Wonderful. Why does it also, like, feel worse? Like, this is pretty much the Mass Effect 3 camera and shit.
Whatever hit the arc fried everything. We have to balance the power load or it can explode.
Oh, okay.
Ryder could find it. She has a scanner. Quick, Ryder, use it to locate the fault.
Oh, okay, I'll just do that.
I'll try to get readings on the second conduit.
Okay.
I'll override the safety.
There's no indication of a fault in this component.
Well, that's something, I guess.
Relay 2C shows damage from a temperature spike.
Right.
Found it! That relay!
Ryder, can you go reset it?
I don't know. Maybe, I guess? Is that my job?
There.
Apparently it is.
It's reset!
It. We're out in the current now.
Hooray, go
it's
me.
Working.
Boy.
Thank God. That could have been the end of everyone in the cryo bay.
What a shame that would be, to put this out of its misery already.
Good job, Ryder. Now we can get to the tram.
Maybe it just needs some time to warm up. Like, it does not look very good. I'm not usually that much of a stickler for graphics, but like, when it looks worse than the last game in the series, that's a problem. It could also be that it's like just designed to run on better tech than I've got, which is a bummer, but
the adventure begins.
I don't know, maybe I'm being a bit too harsh too quickly. Admittedly, I'm a bit colored on the event on account of it fucking literally crashing multiple times. Okay. Fucking hell. Just chunk it down. Just get chunk. Wait for Korra. Okay.
Take us to the bridge.
Fucking hell. Looking out there is just a way to kill the frame rate. Amazing. In gameplay, this is going to be a mess. Oh boy. I tell you what, the story better fucking pull me into it, because right now, the just interacting with the world, damn sure ain't.
Helm control, report.
It's me, incredibly ginger person.
Flight controls aren't responding.
First priority is stopping these outages.
Mainline power's been knocked out. We're on reserves, Captain. They won't last.
What's our position?
Unknown. We lost telemetry.
Sam, we need eyes out there.
Attempting to adjust sensor array.
Alec, please. You may be Pathfinder, but this is my ship.
Captain, the protocol's clear. In the absence of communication with the Nexus or the other arcs, we proceed to our appointed golden world. Solid ground.
If it's even out there. Nobody said anything about running into an energy cloud. And that's just a wild guess what we hit.
Streams of intergalactic whale spunk. There's another guess.
Alec, I need to assess the damage. Stop the bleeding. We've got 20,000 people asleep on this ship.
Where is your lip sync?
To wake up.
Where is it? Well, I do prefer solid ground, but at the end of the day, like, the captain is the one taking priority of the ship. Like, Pathfinder is find a world, captain is I pilot the ship.
She is the captain. I think she gets the final word.
Well, he might.
This isn't about having the final word.
Sorry, Chinnigan.
Yes, sir.
We're coming through.
Apparently, your dad is built out of the two of you. The customization, which is why he looks, like, really weird.
Is that our golden world?
I hope not.
That's Habitat 7. New Earth, if we're lucky.
Yeah, well, looks like we're not.
All of our long-range scans told us it was in the green zone. Perfect for human settlement.
600 years later?
It doesn't even look the same.
Looks bad.
She's right. It looks pretty dicey from here. Are we sure about those scans?
600 years.
Question.
Things can change. It's been 600 years. Sam.
Engage brains, people.
The energy from the phenomenon is damping our senses. Planetary conditions are on there.
We're marooned. 20,000 souls adrift at sea. And when the power runs out and stays out, we need to know if that's safe harbor.
And if it's not?
Then we're fucked, I guess.
As Pathfinder, it'll be my job to find an alternative. It's what we trained for. But if this goes well, we're already home.
All right, just make it quick.
Harper, the rest of the team should be awake by now. Have them spin up two shuttles. Planet Fallen 30.
Yes, sir.
Your name is Cora Harper? That's a bad name.
A stubborn one, isn't he?
Eh.
No one ever said Dad was a diplomat. People skills were never his strong suit.
Just as long as he knows what he's doing. It's not like the cavalry's coming to save the day.
Why your mouse moves so weird? Repairs.
We're blind out here.
God, and the artifacting on those shadows is terrible. Which is weird because it was really smooth there all of a sudden. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh fucking hell. Jesus Christ.
Are all the writers adrenaline junkies?
I guess it's in our blood. I was born a minute ahead of him. I never let him forget it.
Don't worry. I'm sure Scott will pull through.
You know what would be better? Loading in the textures light.
He'll want to hear stories.
So, let's get out there and find him one.
God. It just,
it's
just so clunky.
And maybe stop at the good luck rock before we go.
Oh.
It's an old superstition of your dad.
Is it? What do you know about my dad? Uh-huh. Okay. As a member of the Pathfinder team, you play a critical role in the Andromeda Initiative's evidence with blah, 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 blah. Recon, analyze, potential contracting, blah, blah. Okay. First problem. Diplomatically figure out why the fuck the frame rate has to eat shit. Oh, God. Oh, it's so not smooth. Oh, dear. Maybe the changes I made that needed to restart will help. That would be nice, if it at least ran smoothly. Like, because this is going to be unrecordable if this keeps up. Oh, good, I can use the water cooler, thank God. Oh, shit.
Hey, Fisher, how's it going?
This is a real interesting conversation. Who's talking about there? My dad and the captain of... Well, they're not.
She wasn't thrilled with the idea of the expedition. My dad won her over.
I heard you weren't a big fan of either.
It's her ship. Her call.
You got guts going against the old man. The way I see it, Pathfinder team answers to the Pathfinder.
Well, aren't you a dick suck?
Besides, your dad's the N7 here. He's got the best aim. I go wherever he goes.
Jeez, why didn't you just bang him? Why is the mouse on screen? Fucking hell game. We are having a rough day.
Hang in there, Scott.
Or don't, whatever.
Looks like Dad's already suited up.
I guess he is. Where's my locker? Was it over here? Surely it should be this one. Like next to my dad and my bro. No. Am I already technically suited up? I can't even remember what the fuck she said to do. Oh, grab me helmet.
Got it.
Amazing.
The Pathfinder is now requiring sidearms. I've opened the armaments locker.
Thanks.
Are we expecting trouble, Sam?
A precaution. Please arm yourself, Ryder.
Why wouldn't you expect trouble? You're in a new galaxy. Hey, metagel box. I now remember those. Things seem to be smoothing out a little bit. Yep, that's the familiar-looking shit that I recall. There's your SMG and your shotgun. Your sniper rifle. You never know indeed. Like, you never know why the game might just shit itself. Oh, I read that. My bad. Pardon me. I'm not exactly, like, on my fucking absolute best of opinions right now. Oh, game.
Dr. Carlyle, with everything going on, I think the Ark needs you more than we do.
My delivery is channeling Christopher Walken.
If that is home down there, I'm happy to knock on the door.
Yeah, well, this could get rough.
Yeah, we're just not sure what's on the other side of the door.
No problem. If it has teeth, I brought the pliers. Yank them out myself.
What was that?
All right, team, button it up. We leave in 5.
Sir, we broke out the weapons as requested. Anything we should know about?
Seem prudent, given the situation. We'll be down a man with Scott out. I heard what happened. Your brother's strong. He'll make it.
Yeah, well.
Scott wouldn't want us to worry because of him.
Why is the mouse just stuck
You're
there?
Right.
I can't even
Mission
move it.
Comes first.
Oh, God.
Though, I
oh,
doubt
God.
Your mother would have seen it that way. I promised her I'd get you two here safely.
Oh, Andromeda. You are
okay,
not
team,
leading with
up.
A strong foot forward, are you?
I chose each of you for the Pathfinder team, not just because you're talented and passionate, but because you're dreamers, like me. We dream of exploring the unknown.
We dreamed of hoping that Andromeda might
map.
Not suck, but so far
and
so bad.
Discovering what lies beyond. When people look back on this, and they will, they'll remember we didn't give up. We kept dreaming that our first few faltering steps in Andromeda were the beginning of everything they know. We only get one chance to be first. So, let's go make history.
Great. Okay. Sure. Whatever. Fuck. Oh.
Been waiting 600 years for this.
Yeah, that's what it feels like. And boy, am I upset. I can't get rid of the mouse pointer. Oh, Andromeda, why?
Archer Superior, this is Shuttle 1. Switching to manual guidance. Shuttle 2,
oh.
Taking your lead.
I know you can't, like... I'm not one of those people who believes something can be retroactively ruined. Like, not super hard, but it can definitely sour your opinion.
Turning to Vector 135.
Copy that.
Fucking... Oh, I still can't get rid of it.
Will you look at that?
Whatever it is, stop the Hyperion in its tracks.
It appears to be an unstable mass of dark energy.
Great.
If you say so, steer clear of it.
Why is its texture so lazy? Why did it disappear for a second there?
Gravity anomalies detected.
Getting some chop indeed. Why is the model of the Hyperion clearly so small? Why was the perspective on that shot so bad?
Ryder, we didn't have a chance to meet back in the Milky Way. Name's Liam Costa, security and response specialist.
Is it?
Good
great.
To meet you, Liam.
Hard to believe we're finally doing this.
Sure beats reading the brochures.
Beginning arc acceleration. Planet's dead ahead.
Fantastic. I'm not gonna lie, I'm already considering getting a refund and just not bothering.
Hang on. Initiating atmospheric entry.
Great. Will you let me open the menu so I can get rid of my mouse pointer now? It looks like a big pile of dinosaur shit.
Ionization levels are rising.
Stay on course to the landing zone.
Great. Fantastic.
Oxygen levels are below minimum human requirements.
Is this the right planet? We had this all worked out.
Keep it tight, Shuttle 2.
600 years.
Mountains are floating.
600 years, guys.
Port side.
I know you're not stupid. Yeah, I guess it does.
This is the Pathfinder.
Ah, that was quick.
Has anyone seen us?
What if they're not friendly?
We stick to contact protocol. No use of deadly force against hostile intents.
What the fuck's happening now? Great. What's this thing? Oh, fucking hell. Are you... Am I supposed to be doing something here? Great. Fucking hell. Well, we're off to a good start. Yeah, that's a good way to put it.
Your jump jet is malfunctioning.
Fantastic. Good to know.
Approaching terminal velocity.
Wow, really? The first piece of gameplay is like one of these fucking weird avoid the things as you fall through them moments. Breathes hard. Sometimes you breathe hard. Oh. Those are some weird looking plants. I also like how their root structure is just glued onto the rock. Yay! The Nexus, apparently. It's cool. I'll take some gameplay. Please. Why am I sweating?
This is Ryder. Come in.
Why does my Omni tool look shitter than the old ones?
Sam! Anyone there?
Save your breath, Ryder. Sam's offline. Comlink's trash.
Oh, hey, you survived.
I'm surprised we aren't, too.
Uh-huh. Anyone else?
Did the others make it?
I don't know. It was all a blur. Shuttle split in two. This is like some nightmare.
Yeah. No way this is home.
Why are the water effects on the inside of my faceplate? Is that sweat? Because it's a fucking lot.
I've got to find some high ground. See if anyone else is alive. Come on.
Oh, and it's still slow.
Ryder, how's your survival training?
I've seen my share of trouble.
I guess it's fine. Can I scan this? I can.
Well, Crazy just found us. Those rocks out there are floating.
Holy shit, I didn't see that on the way down, you fucking gimboid. God damn.
Well, without Sam, it's hard to say exactly what this is.
It's a plant.
It's sort of a plant. 60... Maybe dead, but maybe not.
It's maybe dead, maybe not. Well, fucking top tier. 67% probability of plant life, photosynthetically inefficient, possibly carnivorous. High variance in cellular mutation. Analysis, Sam's offline. Hmm. Anything else? Earns you data points, and that's for your research. Well, that's quite cool. I like that. At least that's something they do. Although I don't like the fact that I can't analyze, like, I don't know, the fucking composition of the soil or the mineral content of the rock or, like, this other type of plant that's clearly here. Lazy. Oh, God. Okay, so space is my... Space is that. Shift is sprint. Okay, okay. That's aim. H is not holster. Okay. I don't know offhand how to do that shit. Anything here? Anything good? No? Fine. It's weird. Why does this place, like, work, like, easier than a closed fucking room?
There's our comm device.
Oh, game.
No fixing this.
Oh, Andromeda.
Explains why we lost our sound connection.
I suppose it does, Liam. Am I allowed to save at will? In theory, I should be, but it's not letting me do it right now. Fine.
Oh, and safety tip? Don't breathe the air. Found that out the hard way.
Uh-huh.
Got it.
Got it. A V is holster. Okay. Multicellular fungal lifeform bioluminescence enzyme detected. High variance in cellular mutation. That was the same as the other one, right? Is that an implication that the area has been mutated by, like, radiation or some shit? Maybe. Ionization? I don't know what would cause that, but... Ionized gases are definitely a thing, but I can't remember what the fuck it means. I think it's, like, electrically charged to be ionized, is it? I can't fucking remember. I'm not a physicist. Biology is my preference.
Sam said it's dark energy, but that's in space.
Yeah. Hell of a cloud.
The cloud that makes boulders float.
Hmm. Why? What would do that? Presumably, like, either magnetic force or gravitational. Dark energy is theoretically, like, gravity power, so... Yeah, I'm guessing it's dark energy manipulation that's doing that shit. Although, to what end is unknown.
What the hell is this? Come on! We gotta get through it!
Hypercharged particles, for some reason.
This is crazy!
Whatever, who cares? Fucking go, please. Don't just stop at random.
Keep moving.
I'm trying, but you randomly stop every so often.
Ah.
Suck it up, Liam.
Damn it.
Are you still alive? I can't tell.
Shit, that hurt.
Did it. I'm fine.
Look safer under there.
Is this for real?
No.
What the hell's going on with this place?
I don't know.
Planet's trying to murder us.
Yeah, the planet's vindictive. This is basically just Australia, okay? Everybody remembers the, like, horrible lightning storms in the outback.
Look, something
oh, shit.
In the sky.
That looks cool. Can I scan that from here?
Well,
no. I can't tell if those are big or not on account of this game's, like, weird perspective. But judging by the fact that they've just gone behind that giant rock, I'm gonna go with, yeah, they're probably massive. Awesome. That's cool. That's cool. And for some reason, this place, like, plays better.
There! Get up that cliff. We find high ground.
Sure, why not?
Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
That's a point, too. What the hell's this thing? Okay. Is this... It's... It says, like, ammo and... charge pack? I don't know what the fuck's up with that. Oh, ammo collected. Ah, it's like a replenishment box. Okay. Fine, fine. Yeah.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Tap control to climb over shit.
I think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute.
Really?
Probably do both.
Why? Why would you rather fall than get hit by lightning? If you fall down that shit, you'll fucking bump off the side and just blatter into the wall. At least if you get hit by lightning, you'll be fried, like, instantaneously. Tell you what, though, this already does feel very different. Okay, you know what? I'm much more enthusiastic about the way this feels than, like, the shit back home. Meaning, like, the ship and whatnot, because that just played like garbage for some reason. It was just slow and crappy, but... this feels all right.
How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Ah.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
Sure, why not? What else have you got to do?
This is going to be close!
Fucking hell, I almost walked straight off of that shit. Should I be sprinting? Probably. There's a bit of, like, weight to your momentum. Like, it's not super smooth.
That's it. We're getting there.
Yeah, there's a bit of, like... if I have to run forward and then back, like, there's a bit of time to turn around. There was a bit of that in Mass Effect, but not
top.
Nearly this much. Tell you what, though, I like the way it feels so far. This handles fine. Why was it so slow and shitty in, like, inside the fucking closed spaces?
Thanks.
I don't know.
What the hell is that?
Shang Tsung Solnado. A mystery to solve. Trouble. I don't know, let's go find out.
Don't know, but it's our job to figure it out.
I'm down for finding shit out.
Like your old man talking.
He was right.
What the hell was...
Something went wrong here.
Why are my eyeballs moving so fast?
One thing at a time.
Right. Oh, great. And Fisher is apparently the man responsible for the slowdown. What else? What the fuck are you? Something new. Even if you do have, like, the weird fucking dog legs.
Oh, shit. What was first contact protocol again?
Deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does.
Hmm. And the fucking point is stuck again.
Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spotted us yet.
No, they haven't. Hello? Excuse me. He sure does.
I can't understand you.
Hello?
Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Go, son.
What?
What's the other guy doing?
Hello? What? Oh, no, fuck that. You can leave him alone.
Fisher, watch out!
Oh my god, my fucking... my gun does not do much damage. What's the fucking... okay, it ain't space. Okay, so you'll just duck behind shit automatically. Okay, that's nice. My biotics feel a bit weirder. That wasn't much option.
We tried talking. I guess they didn't want to listen. What else could we do?
It wasn't matter. Let them beat you to death.
My life. Yeah, at least we know it's what. The brochures were light on aliens who want to shoot your head off.
Have you ever been to the Terminus systems?
I don't even know what they wanted. The way they treated you? Blood samples, I'd say. Lots of them.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? New galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
We're changing the rules.
Any galaxy. But why go after us like that?
Why aren't you like permanently rendered? Why is your texture still loading? Oh god.
Where are the others?
This game is built like jank.
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Look, everything pops
in. My leg.
Like it's loading everything like from multiple angles. It's not just moving the camera around in the scene.
You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
I'll do what I can. Like, oh god, I'm so annoyed by the...
Look at these bodies. What are these things?
Technical failure. You mean the guys we just killed? Oh geez, I don't know. Ugh. Additional objective rewards and shit? Fine.
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it.
Uncatalogued.
And their armor reads as some kind of bone, but the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I guess so.
I hope the other team's okay.
Is it like showing me their like musculature and their bones
in there? First.
I think it might just be like the front of their armor.
Though.
Right.
Unknown composition on all counts.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
Mm-hmm. Great. That fire's not great, but it's fine. Do you want to reload real quick? Thank you. Fine. Item pickup. Oh boy, we're up on this stuff again. Shield capacitors? Sure, I'll wear it. Fuck it, why not? Incendiary ammo? Fuck it, why not? Why wouldn't I do this? What the hell was the button for the fucking... I can't remember the button for my, I can't remember what the button is for my fucking, objective marker. Q, there it is, it's that way. Okay. Fucking hell, everything is on... Everything is electrocuting. Is there anything else, like, useful around? I like the fact that cover is no longer... like a selection of walls to glue yourself to, and it's just stuff. Oh. Fuck you guys. Oh, I think they killed him. To be fair, I shot them first, but also I don't trust these guys at all. Bonk.
They want to fight. We'll give it to them.
What's my cooldown rating? Like, I can't fucking tell what it is. Also, did I fucking like wreck that guy like in one push?
I count one left to go.
That's the last of them.
Jesus. My biotics are pretty strong for a starting one. I don't know, but he looks pretty dead. Kirkland, are you alive? And if you are, do I care?
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Well, I did shoot first, but clearly that wasn't relevant.
Showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
If they had their hands up, I'd like to think we would. That seems a little presumptuous. Like, fucking okay, they've started.
We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Will we? Ooh.
Hope Rhea's still alive somewhere.
I can have different guns.
Take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
I'm fair. Yeah, something with, like, weirdly low polys. Also, I swear part of it fucking, like, popped out of existence on the... Like, is that the lighting? Wait for the lightning. I'm sure that something out of it just knocked something out of there. Okay, it's the lightning. That's fine. And yeah, in spite of that, that's still, like, fucking weirdly low quality. Oh, boy. Oh, we're in for a trip. Fucking 50 quid for this.
Didn't.
Yeah, I'll say. Oh my god, did you see it just pop into existence?
Watch out. What is this thing?
I don't know, but okay. It has camo.
It's dead.
It's pretty fucking
whatever
dead.
It was.
It's
how
like
it
a...
Like that?
I don't know. It's like a weird hammerhead
it's
dog.
Organic. No sign of technology.
Wow, so the cloaking is biological?
Why not?
Weird.
Why? Why is that weird? It's just like a hyper-advanced chameleon. And the fucking Solnado is still pissing itself. Like, looking at those guys and looking at this stuff makes me feel like they're not connected. So, my immediate thought is that maybe these guys are locals who have accidentally kicked this thing into life.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point.
Or they could be like enforcers for somebody else or something. Kind of Krogan condition.
What do you suppose is down there?
I don't know, a whole bunch of shit.
Maybe we can jump jet our way across.
Yeah, sure, why not? Fuck it. What's the worst that can happen? Okay, so my objectives are all the way over fucking like over there. Do I have a map? I do, actually. Huh. Alien structures. Looks like there's actually quite a lot of space to look around in this place, which is pretty cool. Journal, planet side, yeah, huh? And the codex with all of this stuff. Cool. That's not available yet, and Miss Skills. Fine. Becky, I literally named her after Becky Lynch. I only made that decision because of her fucking... I saw that hair color while I was doing the customization.
Is that sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld.
Great.
Don't see that.
I think it's machinery. You can feel the vibration.
The scale of this.
Can I poke you? No.
Alien gods.
Oh god. I look forward to falling the fuck off of this stuff. Okay, so... Looks like there's shit over there. Looks like there's shit down there. Huh. I actually seem to have some options. How interesting. Let's go this way. This looks like a little bit of like a more of a brief exploration space. Rather than a...
Hope the other shell didn't crash down here.
Did that thing just fucking... phase... Fucking, do you want to climb up the thing, please? Why are you stuck? What the fuck? She won't climb up that bit. Thank you. Fucking hell. That's weird. This thing's like... Oh, you're reacting to me. I see. Ah. Container? It's weird looking. Renderable plates. Tissues of these animal plates can be rendered in a variety of adhesives and lubricants at a fraction of the cost of producing synthetic equivalents. Acquisition, a whole bunch of stuff that I don't know the names of. Nice consistency there, game. Nice consistency. You don't know the name of this stuff. Here's the name of a bunch of other stuff that you haven't met yet. Blimey. Oh boy. Oh, hello. I see some stuff moving down there. Looks like another one of those chameleonoids. Now that goes down there, but what was over this way? More shit down there. Two paths into the same goal? Like, that looks like the way forward. So, is this, like, more random explorationable stuff? Game cannot be manually saved during a priority mission. Ah, well, at least it explains itself. I accept that much. Yeah, that stuff just materializes like it's the... I wonder if this is some kind of, like, interface or terminal built for people who are like twice our size. Maybe. Anything's possible. Hover. Oh, does hover not like... I thought hover would be like gaining like more movement.
This, huh?
But it's actually just like hang out there for a minute.
Right. Recon specialist.
That's my job. I'm reconning.
Some sort of cave over there.
Holy shit. Nice job, fucking eagle eyes. How could I have ever seen that? Gimp. It will be funny if he just like fucked up and just fell. I don't know why it would be funny, but it just would. Okay, so that shit's back there. What's in here? Optional, locate Greer and investigate the flares. Optional, explore cave. Okay, so find shit, look at shit.
Check Ooh. That out.
Hello.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was expecting.
Yep.
Then the long range scans were right. This could have been home.
600 years ago, and then, who knows?
It's almost like things happen. A lot can happen in like a week, for fuck's sake. If you drop enough bombs on this place inside a fucking month, it would just atomically destroy. But fucking, oh god, the plants ain't so hot anymore. Like, Jesus Christ, you guys.
If it it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
Mm-hmm.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. Or what happened to all its friends outside?
Vaporized by bullshit. Polyploidy life form? Polyploidy. I don't know what the fuck that means. Poly obviously is many, but I don't know what ploidy is. If it is anything in reality. Chloroplasts, photosynthesis, so yeah, it works like a plant. It's got green stuff. And cellular mutation. Okay, well, the rivetingness of a tree is a little lacking. What the fuck? What the fuck is that? A horrible, ugly-looking bug, but the fact that it's in a weird dome.
Dead animal in here, in some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too.
Ah.
You suppose those aliens set it?
Maybe.
If they did, they don't play nice with anyone.
Well, maybe they're starving.
Maybe they're starving. I was gonna say, literally, maybe they eat this stuff. Like, what do you know, Ryder, you gimp? Okay, I should be able to get to everything from over there. But I'm running over what I wanted to be the sort of time limit anyway. But, you know, things being what they are, game being as rocky as it is, I felt the need to press on until I had a bit more of a expanded look at things. I'm probably going to beat this game. Whether I'm going to enjoy it the whole way or not, time will tell. Okay, well, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you in the next episode.